blood.
This is Volcan de Agua. Acatenango is behind the cloud. Yeah, it's actually bigger. And we just climbed up this one, which is Pocaya, which is very active. A little too active. You can't go all the way to the top because you'll get burned. And the lava fields from it are still hot from an eruption 3 years ago. And they go all the way down into the valley. And it's still steaming. It's amazing.